doing a cracker challenge, and you can see the different crackers right here. And there's oval crackers and, like, just cheese crackers.